Welcome. Today we'll show our metal trading add-on. In this add-on there are some masters and some transaction screens. The first one is item characteristics. In this screen we will define item characteristics like category, type, size, grade. We can define their type, alphanumeric or numeric, like that. We can define feed length, we can define dependency, that it is this characteristics is dependent on any other characteristics, like first one is no, second one is dependent, and if it is dependent then on which category criteria it is dependent. So it is dependent on category, like that. This one is dependent on type and this one is dependent on size. So in this screen we can define item characteristics. The second one is characteristics value. In this screen we define values for each characteristics. We'll show you. We can define values for each characteristics. Characteristics is two, which is type, depend characteristic is characteristic one, which is category, and depend characteristics value is round, and for that round we have defined aluminium round. In the round there may be aluminium round, SS round, or like that. We can define characteristics value in this screen. The third one is density master. In this screen we will define density for materials. For type field, in type we have defined material like copper, it is 2.5. it is for alloy steel, it is 0.2. steel, it is 0.75, like that. We can define density for the materials. After that there is a formula for weight calculation. We have defined in this screen we will define formula to calculate the weight. That for bar we have defined this much of formula, sheet we have defined this much formula. This formula will be used to calculate the weight of item multiplied by density. So we can define whatever formula is required, we can define as per our requirement this way. Here is the dimensions which we can use for to define the formula. If any number operator is required, it is here. Any symbol operator is required, we can select from here. So this is the weight calculation master in which we will define the formula to calculate the item weight. Now there is a screen of sales inquiry. This is the sales inquiry screen. In this we can define the inquiry. We'll select the customer, we can select the salesperson, we can define contact person if any, we can define FOB, like that, SIP via, road lines. Customer address come here. We'll take category, it is round, we have select. Then type we have to select, it is aluminium round. Size 15, grade 6061. So accordingly item code and description come automatically. Now we have to define what is the length required to hold the item. Let's say 200 and die is 50. Quantity required 4 piece. So we will press to calculate button. You can see weight per piece is calculated by the system by the formula we have defined for the category and the density defined for the type. On the basis of that system calculate the item weight per piece. Now we'll click on add item and this item comes to the below screen and we have to define the price 150 whatever and we'll add it. Here is the sales inquiry. From it, we can generate our quotation report from here directly. No need to go any other screen or anywhere. We can print our quotation report from here itself. You can see quantity 4-piece aluminium round, length this, thickness or dia this, weight, price, all the customer information, all the field information like that. So we can print quotation from here itself. Even you can define remark, you can define terms. And you can also define freight charges. We can update it. And also there are two types of sales inquiry. One is new and other one is change. If we'll take change, then system will ask for reference sales order and sales order date. In that case, system will cancel the selected sales order and will place a new sales order with the given details. In case of new, no reference sales order is required, and system will post a sales order. So we'll post sales order. System is asking to define exchange rate. We'll define exchange rates for today. We'll post the sales order. It is 30th number. And system will post a sales order with these details. Sales order posted successfully. We'll go to the sales order screen. Sales order. And we can see system post all the details, aluminium round, 4-piece, rate this much. And system also capture that inquiry number, 30. System will capture this also for the reference, so that a reference will be made between sales inquiry and sales order. So this is the sales inquiry. And the next one is purchase inquiry. You can generate purchase inquiry from here. We have to select the vendor, whatever vendor we required. Required date, we can change it as per our requirement. Whatever is the required material required date. Category, we'll select round. Type aluminium round. You can select anyone. It is 15 and it is 6061. We have to enter 250, whatever is the length and whatever is the dia, we have to enter. Number of pieces 6 and just press calculate button. So system calculate weight per pieces. On add item, system will fill the matrix with the details. Price 1110 and we'll add it. So we can create purchase inquiry. And from here, you can create purchase order also. So on click of post button, purchase order post successfully. It is 16 number. So we'll go to the purchase order and we'll see the last purchase order. So you can see aluminium round, 6 bases, rate 1110. And this one is the entry number. So system post purchase order from the purchase inquiry on a click of one button. So 16 number was this. So this way, this add-on make metal trading very easy. Selection of properties of items, calculate of button, which is very easy. And from here, quotation is also printed. Sales order is printed on one button. Sales order posted on one button of click. And also purchase order is can be posted on one click of button. So this was the metal trading add-on. This is for the industry which are in metal trading. So thank you. Thank you for today.